These forces are not going to fight in Ukraine. They are going to ensure the robust defense of our NATO allies. Because it's important that we send a strong signal to Mr. Putin and frankly to the world that NATO matters to the United States, it matters to our allies.